Hey, it's a bet. I didn't know migrating. Supposing you did married and your wife, before you marry her, you no complain. But after you don't marry her, you say your thing too small, you know, the enjoyer. Make you try to do something. You can't say, okay, what you go do? You say Viagra, you say other drugs, enhancing drugs. Now what you go do? But does that not imply, say, the woman, don't they try another one outside? If you know they take another banana, why should no complain before you marry? After you don't get 5 warriors for ground, now complain enter. Are you surprised? You don't expect anybody who lives with you to appreciate you. Your value drops as you begin to stay with somebody. It's in human nature. You know, savvy. See, demand and supply for you, your value depreciates the more you stay with people. If you say too small, if you know if you take bitter cola, take moringa, take watermelon, take bitter leaf and okra soup, make it enhance you, tiger nut, now you savvy. If you go drink or you go drug, you kill yourself like many people, they faint on top of woman, nobody you know. Now they see these beds. See them, man. Wow. She fit tell you, say, like another woman. Some woman fit tell you, say, if you finger me, you must put your tongue there. The question we go ask, we say, these are bats. These are not beds, man. If you put your finger there, if you finger me, you must suck me. You know the accent, say, if you put your tongue there, will it bring a child? I'm not saying sucking is bad or good. It's all up to you. If you want to suck, go ahead and suck. Lick the onion, look the pyramid. Oh, worship the queen of earthly with you. African goddess, African queen. Worship her now, I send you. If you don't want worship, if you put your banana, if you say no, you must kiss her. Then you say, sometimes now ritual purpose. I hope you get what I'm saying. Now for ritual, they go they claim your glory, no be you know. You go they complain, business no they work. But meanwhile, you they leak pussy. And you know now, I send you, ask them, they go tell you. Unless those way go, you can't know. You don't know what you don't know. Wallahi. In fact, was there not an occasion when one wife tell the husband, say, when the husband say he won't do, the wife say, Bowa, bring money, kabani kudi, nyemi ego. He say, how much? He say, if you want to do 110,000. Now, Oga look pocket, Oga bring her 5,000. He pay, the woman count and cash. He say, okay. He remove the two breasts, say, touch. He say, okay, suck. Oh boy, he say, madam, make we do the thing. He say, no. Your money don't expire, shikena. Your money don't go. Bring another money if you want to. Now 10,000, I don't forget to tell you. You give me half, that's why I give you half. Abi. Meanwhile, later, when the man run away, when he disappeared, the woman say, hey, borrow back that woman, that man. That bad man, he abandoned me. He's crazy. Waiting, that madman.